Hello everybody, HylianVoice here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Tokyo Mirage Sessions. So, we have some lanterns to do stuff to. Not that way, apparently. I want to use Toma, but... but not inside. That's the thing, not inside. So we're gonna switch out for Kiria for now. And gosh, why am I so tired? It's unfortunate. Very. Hi! Would you like to hear about our Lord and Savior, Moth? Apparently not. Red Barbarian. Huh. I have just the cure for you all. Fire! Kill it with fire! Kill it with fire! Why did you attack it like that? You have a fire strike, why not use it? Now then. Fertile sword! Why do you keep using that attack? It's not working, so why? Ow! Thank you very much, my good sir. Let's get rid of the Leviathan first. Yeah. Why do you never use your fire? Ow! That only hurt a lot. That only hurt a lot. And since when are bows weak to axes? Sometimes I feel like this game has its own weapon triangle. Oh, look who's maxed up out their weapon. Oh, nice. Yeah, go Ellie! Interesting. Bow Thunder. Yeah, magic boost. Yeah. Silver Rod is maxed. That's all? Unfortunate. Hi. Item, item, item! Beads. Okay. So, Itsuki has a new radiant skill. Yeah. While we're here... might as well, right? Might as well. Oh, she has a new side story. Ew. Hey, it's Keith. There's a favor I want to ask you. I'll be waiting in front of the Shibuya station. Hurry up. I'm gonna take on a bunch of these side quests. Oh hey, yeah, I was supposed to talk to you. in Mora's condition. Just I thought your performance was stolen. Shibuya. It's always in Shibuya, isn't it? It's always in Shibuya. Yeah. Ooh, wow. Well, first of all, someone's mastered all their weapons. Might as well give her a new one. That looks awesome, by the way. Lilith's rod. Oh, poor Lilith. She's secretly your half-sister. Spoiler alert. Most of you won't know what I'm talking about unless you understand anything about Fire Emblem Fates. So yeah, spoiler alert. Yes! Poison Arc. This way when she masters her weapon, I won't have to come back. So. No, we're not equipping interest yet. Oh. Cool! Got a special report. I can't say anything. A special. Yes, a special. We'll go with this first. Oh my gosh, they're so beautiful! I love them so much! No, not yet. I'm betting I can't make anything else, because, oh, wait, yeah, no, I don't have the prestige. I'm not prestigious enough. Yeah, let's see if I can do anything for Yitsuki. No, I'm not prestigious enough. Yeah, I need a lot of this 3-star prestigious, don't I? That's unfortunate. Yes, I will come back. Well, since we're headed to Shibuya, might as well, right? Also, I'm gonna need one of these. Thank you very much. You want, girl? Wow. Wow, we just got it and she's already just like, ugh, how long are you gonna keep me waiting? Wow. Wow, just wow. Just wow. Alright, where are you? Ah, there we are.
Itsuki?
They are Itsuki. I know it's sudden, but... do you have some time? I want your opinion on something. Yeah, read, chat, fun, love. Yeah. If I can help, I'll gladly help out. Right, that's quite prudent of you. So, it's kind of awkward to talk about like this in the middle of the street. I know the classroom set. There's a classroom filming studio that we always use. Let's go there. Okay. Okay. I'm waiting at the classroom film set. You better hurry, Itsuki. Yeah. I'll hurry when I'm dead. Wow. Wow. Where in Shibuya was the thing? I don't remember, so I might as well head to the thing. Wow, like, the thing and the thing and the thing and thing. Yes, exactly. All the things. All the things. Ah, classroom. Now I'm thinking about another. That's the worst thing to be thinking about at this time. It's just whenever I think about, like, classroom and anime-ish stuff, I think about another. And for those of you who don't know, it's a mystery psychological horror. And also very bloody. And yeah, it's pretty awesome. My favorite anime. So, what did you want to talk about? Well, I need you to... I'm going to... sorry, I should check this. Oh boy. Maiko! Hitsuki? I assume that right about now. Ellie is blushing bright red and stuttering like a DJ. Yeah, she's doing exactly that. I'll speak for our shy girl, Ellie, and explain your mission this time, okay? You two need to go on a date. What? Well, Ellie was in a bit of a pickle. She's appearing in this TV drama called Dandelion in Love. But she doesn't get how a high school girl who's in love with the idea of love feels. So wouldn't the best way to figure out that be to go on an actual date? That being said, good luck being her partner. Wow. Ms. Maiko?
Date?
Did you know that?
Ms.
Maiko just sent a topic. What's this all about? There's nothing about it. It's just as she must have put it. This is only to dial up my characters in. You hear? It's just training. If you get the wrong idea from this, I'll make you my next archery target. Yes. Actually, will you even be able to help me train for this? Leave it to me. Huh. That's quite the confidence. Alright, I'll train you in the ways of Hollywood. How does training me help you? Now that's settled, let's go all head out. We need to research first. Let's read some magazines and make a plan. Hey, Ellie! What are you doing, Itsuki? Hurry up and come where I am. Where's that? Didn't I tell you someplace I can read magazines? Why are we going there separately? It'd be a scandal if someone were to think we're on a real date, you know. Anyway, I'll be waiting. Okay. And what are you doing with your camera? What are you doing with me? Like, you're, like, filming us talking, like, hey, let's go on a date. Cameraman right there. Oh, it'd be awful if someone knew we were on a date. Cameraman. Got everything we just talked about. I have no idea what you mean. It's either in Shibuya or Harajuku. Yeah. I hate it when they don't give me directions. Tama? Different now. I heard Barry used to be a real powerful master. Wonder what happened. Ellie, where are you? Oh! Hi. In front of the second floor of Green Park. I don't know what that means. Anna? Oh, you're not Anna. Why do you look so much like Anna? Not you, none of you. There's Tsubasa, there's Mirage, and it's not here. Gaitama Observatory? Question mark? I have no idea where this is supposed to be. There's Kidia. Never imagined Barry would be targeted. Kidia, you wonderful woman, you. Why am I so obsessed with Kidia? I'm gonna check here first. If it's not here, then it's definitely Shibuya, and I was right in one of my first two guesses. So, yeah. I'm just making sure I'm covering all my bases here, because Shibuya is a pretty big area in the game. Yeah, no, it's not here. What are you doing back? He's still alive. He's still alive. Harajuku, no eyes. Yeah. Going to Shibuya. I'd assume it's somewhere on Main Street. I'd assume it's somewhere down here. Ah, there you... Oh, wait, huh? I'm the guy for you. Think you'd do me a favor. Sure. Cool, thanks. Let's toss somewhere else. Okay. I'm doing way too many side quests. Oh. Alright, let's get down to business. We're all started with a weird gate. You can see it right. When I first saw it, I stuck my foot in, and that was when I found myself in a strange world. Next thing I knew, monsters chasing. They still caught up, and I thought I was gonna end up in monsters, but a girl came out of nowhere. Oh. Never seen anyone like her. That key was out of this world. Ah, she stole my heart. It was love at first sight. So I need you to go through the gate and tell the girl how I feel about her. My name's Soju Yori. Somewhere near the ticket gates in that strange world. Thanks, man. I'm counting on you. Alright. What the? What are you doing behind the train?
Domo!
Senpai? I really want something classy in the big city. Senpai, please tell me you know, fancier job here. Thank you. I saw some wanted signs, some, shops. Restaurants usually have openings. You should look all over. Okay. What were you doing behind the train? You're gonna confuse me, people! Really gonna confuse me. Like, look at these people with their side quests hiding in corners I'll never find. Like, sheesh. No? No. It's unfortunate. Well, might as well look for, this, ticket gate thing. The person stuff and things. Yeah! This is a ticket gate, so... Oh, you!
What, you have something to say to me?
She must be the Mirage, sure. Told about the Mirage.
I remember him, he was clinging on to me, yelling, "Get me out of here!" He's so revolting, so I told him the way out and got rid of him. Just thinking it makes my hair stand on end. Hey, you told that to whatever his name is. If I ever see him again, I'll rip that jiggly pompadour of his to shreds.
That's pretty harsh, but I guess I should tell him. Yeah. Oh, Anna! Hi. What am I doing? Yeah, yo! I'm gathering materials. Everburn cloth. Need 4 more dark shamans.
Bye bye ho!
Wait, where did she say they were? Fudge. I'm gonna have to look over that in recording because I forget what she said. So yeah, in editing. I'm gonna have to look over that in editing because I totally missed over what she said. And I suppose I'll go back later. Right? And I can always come back later. Off screen or whatever. Yeah. Now then, where is Ellie? Now saying Ellie is making me think of Up. No! That movie was too sad. The first 5 minutes absolutely wrecked me. It's like, oh, where I can get some comics. Where? Girl, you are not specific enough. I am so confused, and I am absolutely lost, and I am so confused. I have no idea where she is. We'll get a new accessory, right? Who can we get something for? I suppose Tsubasa needs them. Alright then. Oof. She's way too much SP. Oh, that's right, because I have her the thing that raises it in the first place, so. Yeah, we'll go with that. Now, where the heck is Ellie? Oh, Ellie, where art thou, my Ellie? No, seriously, where is she? Don't make me look at a guide, because I've gone so far without any. Ellie, where the heck are you? Oh, why did I go there? Ellie, where the hell are you? It's like, oh, somewhere I can get comics. Where? Also, where did you say the person was? Shibuya's Idolosphere. Someplace I can read magazines. Like, seriously, what does that mean? Aiko!
Gomenne.
Well, I'm confused. So, guys. Thank you for joining me! And until the next episode, this is your lovely host, signing off.